the roots of rock roll all the way back through Bob Dylan, through Hank Williams, through Pete Seeger, through Woody Guthrie, through Lead Belly, through the fathers of folk music, and people who were engaged in and who wrote about what was going on in the world around them. All of us here tonight are fortunate to be in this room. If you pick up the newspapers, you see millions of people out of work. You see a blood fight over decent health care for our citizens, and you see people struggling to hold on to their homes. If Woody Guthrie were alive today, he'd have a lot to write about high times on Wall Street and hard times on Main Street. Now to join my two great guitar players, Steve Van Zandt and Nils Lofgren, I want to bring out one of the greatest guitar players in rock and roll and a great voice from Rage Against the Machine and the Night Watchman, Tom Morello. Come on.
Troll choppers come up over the ridge. Hot soup on a campfire under the bridge. Shelter line stretching around the corner. Welcome to the new world order. Families sleeping in their cars in the Southwest. No home, no job, no peace, no rest. Well, the highway is alive tonight, but nobody's kidding nobody about where it goes. I'm sitting down here in the campfire light, searching for the ghost of Tom Joad. Pulls a prayer book out of his sleeping bag. Preacher lights up a butt and takes a drag. Wait for when the last shall be first and the first shall be last. In a cardboard box beneath the underpants, you got a one-way ticket to the promised land. You got a hole in your belly and a gun in your hand. Sleeping on a pillow of solid rock, bathing in the city's aqueduct. Well, the highway is alive tonight. Where it's headed, everybody knows. I'm sitting down here in the campfire light. We'll be right back.
Now Tom said, "Mom, wherever there's a cop beating a guy, wherever a hungry newborn baby cries, where there's a fight against the blood and hatred in the air, look for me, Mom, I'll be there.
Wherever somebody's fighting for a place to stand, for a decent job or a helping hand, wherever somebody's struggling to be free, look in their eyes, Ma, you'll see me.